What's going on, everybody? We in the hay field. This is first cutting of dry hay for 2021. We got the 5465 Massey with a Dyna 4. This is her maiden voyage. I've been running about 2 hours now. Figured I would stop and get her, take a little bit of video. But yeah, we are mowing it down. We got a little dry window here. This is May 12th. So, anyways. This old tractor, I like it so far. This thing is a Cadillac compared to the John Deere tractors we used to run. Yeah, it's, I should have bought a Massey a long time ago. Unless dealer support goes to crap, then I'm gonna keep running Massey. Anyways, I'll catch back with y'all. zero to have towed every time it ties. So, I don't know what's going on. This is Sunday. Hopefully Monday, tomorrow, I can get deer out here to figure it out. I've monkeyed with all the sensors. I replaced two of them. I don't know what else to do to it. I guess there ain't a whole lot I can do. I don't. It's like, if it was all mechanical like the 535s was, I wouldn't have this problem. Video of it because it was just a bad day.